in yesterday's video, or should I say the last Resident Evil video, we played the bedroom DLC. But you know what? I like Nightmare and all, but I thought, you know what? I want to play 21. Because 21 is a card game called Blackjack. If you know what Blackjack is, then I would suggest you go look it up. It's a good game. Pretty much, it's where whoever gets highest to 21... whoever gets closest to 21 wins the game. And I actually had to look it up because I didn't remember what it was, but I've definitely played it loads of times in my life. My parents used to play it with me and stuff. It's a really good game. But apparently this game has Blackjack has a twist. I've seen a picture of this DLC. It doesn't look very nice, but it looks really cool. So we are going to jump straight into this DLC 21. Oh god. So pretty much, the two people that are in this game apparently are Clancy and Hoffman. I don't know who Hoffman is, I totally forgot. But, it's pretty much Blackjack, the card game with a twist. Can you... don't know what that said.
What? Where am I?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm guessing that... am I Clancy or is he Clancy?
Hey. 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 Look at me. Yeah, look at me. There you go. Now, I wonder... do you have what it takes...
maybe.
So you two are going to play a little game. And whoever wins gets to walk on out of here alive. So pay attention.
Okay.
Because it's life or death. Yours.
Oh, wow. I love Lucas. He's such a cool character. Apart from the fact they're trying to kill me.
Of course you do.
Oh my god, this is so weird.
Except we'll bet with chips around here. If you catch my drift.
Oh my. So I'm guessing that picture I saw on Google was correct. And if we lose this game, we get one of our fingers chopped off. Or
he said let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that freak?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21.
Okay.
Go over 21, and you lose!
wait, this is crazy!
So, say your prayers and let the games begin!
Are you fucking kidding?
This is really cool, but really scary.
All right, Clancy, my man. You're up first.
We've got 10 out of 21, so I'm gonna draw a card. I need more cards.
Hit me.
All right. Nah, I need no more.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next. These cards are numbers 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
I'll stay.
You know what? I'm gonna draw another card.
Hit me.
Oh my! I'm gonna win this. Come on, please. I got 20. Do you know what? I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas.
Oh god.
The winner is.
Yes! I'm so sorry, Hoffman. I'm sorry.
This is insane! You can't do this!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
This ain't happening!
Hell of a game, right?
Oh my god. He just lost his finger.
Put a few more fingers in the pot.
Oh, now they've got two fingers at stake. If we lose two fingers now. Oh my god, this is so weird.
Tell me, what did I do?
You lost, that's what happened. Oh, it's his turn. I thought it was my turn. View the rules. I'm gonna draw a
Hit
card.
Me.
Oh my god, that was perfect. Now I'm won this again. I've won it.
I'm gonna stay.
Look, I've got 21 out of 21. I've won. Clancy. Yes. I'm sorry, Hoffman. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh, three fingers now. That didn't sound good. I'm sorry, that sounded really dirty. We currently have 10 out of 21, so I'm gonna draw another card.
Hit me.
Nah, I'm gonna draw another one. If I go over, I'm fucked. Oh, but dang. Draw another one.
Hit me.
Shit. Nah, I'm gonna have to stay. What do you want? I'm gonna have to stay because I've only got five more till I go over, and I can't afford to go over, so I'm just gonna keep this.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay. Please, please, please.
Don't do it.
Oh shit. Oh my god, I just lost three of my fingers. Oh my god. How the fuck did he beat me? Oh, you... Fuck you, Hoffman. Fuck you, Hoffman. Do you know what? I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Wait, why isn't the character speaking so casually? No, come on, please, please.
Clancy!
Yes! Sorry. Wait, he's not dead yet, is he? No, he... What? No, he...
Now
can't
you'll
be
let
dead.
Me go. Right?
That's he how the game works.
Oh, I get to leave.
I wish we could have had a little more fun.
Wait. he's getting up. He's getting up.
Gotta go home to my family. One more round.
Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Wait, why is it dark? Hey. Why is it dark?
Hey, what's going on?
Voila. Woo.
Just a little something special I made for the occasion.
Oh,
figured
my God.
It out yet?
Oh my god.
This puppy's a relic from an execution chamber. I gotta work it again.
Do you know what? This is gonna sound really bad.
The current goes up every time you lose.
Oh wait.
But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here. At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut house.
I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit.
This sounds really bad, but this is really fun. I'm sorry. Your opponent bets two, bet increases by two while this card is on the table. Oh. That means his thing goes up by two. Oh, cool. Six card. Draw the six card. If it is no longer in the deck, nothing happens. Oh, it's a six card. Okay.
See these new cards? These are special.
Okay.
Things are looking down. You can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
I still haven't lost all my fingers, so I should lose my fingers before they, like, electrify me or fry me to death. Oh, shit, I've got to pick a card. Let's go for the sixth card. Oh, sorry, I coughed. Card game 20 on baseball rules. What, 20? Yeah, I know. If you win, you're close to 21. No. Trump cards. Trump cards were vital to winning games of 21. Use one trigger for a special effect, such as drawing a specific card to return the opponent's card to the deck. When can I use trump cards? When you can trump at any time during your... Okay, that's cool. So I can use them whenever I want. I'm going to draw another card.
Hit me.
Oh. Nah, I'm staying.
Give me another.
I'm staying.
I'm gonna stay.
I think I'm gonna win this.
Give me another.
Oh, Hoffman's feeling. Ooh. I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Cause I've got 21. I might win this. I've got to win.
I'll stay.
Oh.
Clancy!
Yes. See, look, 21 out of 21. I'm good at this. Oh my god, his hand is burnt. His hand is burnt. Damn. Return the last face-up card you drew on the... What? Okay, that's not very... I don't like that one. Oh my god.
I'm going home.
The card is on the table.
I have a family. Just die, okay? Please.
Keep current hands. Keep current hands. I'ma keep it. I'ma stay.
Give me another.
Shall I risk it? No, I'm not risking it. I'm staying.
I'm gonna stay.
I can't. I've got 18 out of 21.
Give me another.
I can't afford to do it. I've already lost 3 of my fucking fingers. I'm not gonna get electrocuted as well.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Please. Yes! Oh my god, yes! He's not gonna die, but... Oh my god, is there blood in his eyes? Free card. Draw the free card. If it is no longer in the deck, then nothing happens. Oh, so I get to use 3. That's sick. I needed that, actually. That was, I'm going to draw another... Six card. Draw another card.
Hit me.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Why are you giving me 2?
I'll stay.
Oh my god, I've got this worked out. 6 card, bitch. Wait, what? Yes, I'm gonna win this.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna win this. I've got 21 out of 21. Oh shit. Oh no.
Give me another.
He took my card. Fuck you, Hoffman. But he just got 11, so I'm going to nick his 11. What?
Hit me.
Oh, look at you, Clancy! You get a trump card!
Woo!
I'll stay.
I'm gonna risk it. I'm sorry, I'm gonna risk it.
Hit me.
Oh no.
I'll stay.
Oh no. I need to use a trump card. Yes! Yes! Fuck yes. I get to return the 8. Give me another one. Don't. Oh, for fuck's sake! Why did I do that?
I'll stay.
Oh, I don't have any trump cards left. I can't view my cards on the table. Oh no. Oh no. No, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. No, I'm fucked.
Clancy!
What? I won! You're kidding me. Five cards. Oh, I got a five card. Wait, what? Okay, I like five cards. That's good. Thank you. Do you know what? I'm actually really good at this. I have lost three of my fingers, but he's nearly dead and he's lost all his fingers. So I think I'm doing very well. Oh, I got a four card as well. That's pretty cool. Why do I sound so happy about playing a card game against my life? I'm playing cards for my life here, and I sound happy as a fucking kid at his birthday party. Like, let's draw another card.
Hit me.
Hit me, bitch. Let's jam it, bitch. Oh. Oh.
I'll stay.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay. Please, 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 please. Yes, boy. I'm too good at this. Oh, I beat him by one. I beat him by one. Oh no, Hoffman's dead. I'm sorry, Hoffman.
Don't kill me.
I'm sorry, Hoffman. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, that was so horrible. That was disgusting.
He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy. You won fair and square. Guess I'll set you... Huh? Well, blow me down.
What?
Look at Hoffman. Oh, Hoffman. And I'll feel fine. I think we should play another round.
Oh, no.
Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, we gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me!
What? No, don't do this, you promised.
Oh, what the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saul! We got the distance, that's a Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for.
Oh my god, this is horrible.
Just
please don't die.
Massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Return the face-up. Okay, this isn't funny anymore. This is getting really scary. Return the last face-up card, your opponent. Okay, so I get to return his card. Are they gonna give me anything else? Oh god, I'm gonna draw another card.
Hit me.
Don't actually hit me. What cards do I have left in my trump cards?
Give me another.
One, wait, 19, 20, last phase of your opponent. I'm gonna have to stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Your opponent bet increased by 2. Oh. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna have to stay. I can't do anything else.
I'm gonna stay.
Please. Please me. Please, please, please.
Hoffman!
No!
No! No!
Oh no! Shit! I'm dead next. If I lose again, then I'm dead. Love your enemy. Your opponent draws the best possible card for them. I'm not using that shit.
Hit me.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
I'll stay.
Ah, shit. Five card. 11, wait, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I'll use that. Where's it? What? Fuck.
Hit me.
Wait, what? How did I lose my cards? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no.
I'll stay.
Oh, fuck my life. Oh, no. I'm gonna use that. Please. Please, 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 please. Oh, it's my turn again. You know what? Draw a card. I'm gonna have to stay. I'm sorry. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
What? Oh, fuck. Oh. Stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I have nothing else I can do. I think I might. Return the last face-up card your opponent drew. Wait, return the last face-up. Return the last face-up card your opponent drew to the deck. I'm scared. I'm gonna stay now.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I'm not. I'm just gonna have to stay. I'm fucked.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm staying.
I'm gonna stay.
I have another choice.
I'll stay.
I don't look. I please, please, I don't wanna die.
No!
I'm going to have to retry. Oh my god. Oh no. How the fuck did that happen? I mean, I went over, but like, I went over by one. Please don't say Hoffman's still alive.
What the fuck now?
I'm not going back.
I want to bring out a dear friend for all the friends.
Fuck's sake. That little bitch killed me last time.
Mr. Saw!
What a great name.
We got the distance left to Hoffman.
He's already dead, for fuck's sake.
And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it. Because it's the last massage you're ever going to get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Return the last face-up card. Okay, that's not too bad then. I've got fuck all cards. I need another one.
Hit me.
Hit me, bitch. Oh! Now how about that? Don't catch me outside. How not about that? I'm fine. Okay. Do you know what? I have faith in myself.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Ah, shit. Wait a minute. Hoffman's got a 7, a 9, and a 5. So 7 plus 9 is 16 plus 21. He's already gone over by something. No.
I'm gonna stay.
Do you know what? I feel like I'm gonna win. He's gone over. He's already gone over. He's gone over. Come on. I've won. Come on.
Clancy!
Yes. Wait, what? Love your enemy. Fuck off. I don't care. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm fighting for my own survival. Hoffman's dead. Why do I want to help Hoffman? He's already dead. I'm sorry. I'm going to draw another card if I can. Hit me, bitch. Oh, that was nothing. What was that?
I'll stay.
I'm gonna use a 5 card. I have faith in myself again, so I really hope we can win this, please. Oh wait, oh it's my turn still. Okay, I'm gonna keep what I got now.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh no! For fuck's sake! Why would he do that? Oh no! Oh, I'm back to 14 again. Yep, lovely. Cheers for that. Fuck you, Hoffman. Fuck you, Hoffman. I've got. Well, that's a 6. Do you know what? I'm gonna draw
Hit
a card.
Me.
Hit me. Oh fuck! Shit. Oh my god. Love your enemy. Oh, I'm so fucked. Wait, I'm not. If I lose this, then I'm not gonna die though, which is okay. So I'm gonna stay. Oh, he's probably beat me. He's beat me. Yep, he's won.
Hoffman!
Oh my god. Oh no.
You love that shit anyway. Think of my wife and daughter.
Oh yeah, no. Hoffman's got a family, and he's not going to be able to go home to his daughter. Oh, that's horrible. Return the last face-up cards. Okay, that's pretty decent. I need another one.
Hit me.
I'm gonna need another one as well. I'm another Hit one. Me. I need another one. Don't give me a really big one though. What? Two up. Your opponent's bet increases, but oh fuck. Oh please.
Oh, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
Wait, what? Why'd you give me a two?
Hit me.
Nah, I'm fucked. That's it, I'm fucked. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Why the fuck? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh, fuck my life. Just fuck my whole life. What the hell is this? Why have I got three of these? Why can't I have the other one? Oh, I'm so fucked.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm so. What? Remove the last. What? What happened? Oh. What happened? Oh, fuck it.
I'm gonna stay.
Yep, I've lost. I've lost. I've lost. I've lost.
Hoffman!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, no. Wait, what? I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead yet. I'm still alive. I thought I was gonna die. Wait. Draw the free card if it's no longer... Okay, I got a free card. That's not too bad. I need more after this.
Give me another.
This is like the... This is probably the...
Hit me.
This is like the longest game of blackjack I've ever played in my life. Draw the four card. If it is no longer in the deck, then nothing happens. Draw the four card. Draw the four card. Okay, that is actually really helpful. I'm not even joking. That's really good. That's good. Fuck you. Fuck you, Hoffman. You're actually a dickhead. Oh my god. What am I gonna go for? What am I gonna do? I'm gonna take one. Hit me. Oh my god, wait. Oh my god! I can win this! I've got a free card! I can win this! I can win this! Woohoo! Oh my god, you're kidding me. You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Oh my god, I'm fucking. Too bad, too bad, too bad. Oh my god, I'm gonna keep my current
hand.
I've lost all my cards. What the fuck is going on? Here's a decider. Oh no, no, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay.
You are dumb, fool, man.
Why?
Just wait a second.
No.
Oh, I've got to play this again. Oh my god.
No.
That is so fucking disgusting. My controller's vibrating so much, I had to pick it up. Because like, it's like almost breaking my desk. Well, do you know what? I'm not a quitter, so I'm gonna go again. I'm not giving up on this, guys. If you're still watching this video / live stream, because I'm currently streaming on Twitch live, if you can see me, how about you follow me on not Twitch, I mean Beam. If you follow me on Beam, you can watch me when I stream live. If you're still watching this stream / video, thank you for your patience. I'm not really the best person at this. I thought I was okay, but. Apparently I'm not ready. Am I strapped in this chair or can I move?
Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, Because it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Don't call him a prick, seriously, just don't even bother. Okay, I get to increase his bet by 2, that's pretty sick. Nah, I need another one. Give me another one, bitch. Fuck's sake. Oh, that's good, that's good.
You, Clancy, you get a trump card.
Woo! I'm gonna keep it.
Give me another.
I'ma stay. I might win this. I'ma stay.
I'm gonna stay.
The closest to 20... Wait, what? The closest to 24 wins while this card is on the table. No, do you know, I don't know. I don't even know anymore. I don't even know. Wait, he's got 28. I've got a 5 card. Use a 5 card. Oh, and it's not even in the fucking deck.
Hit me.
Just please don't make it big. Do you know what? That's okay. I'm winning. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna win. Look, I've won. I've already won. Look, I've won. Can't see.
Clancy!
Whoop. Come on, yes. Suck it, Hoffman, you dead prick. I'm sorry, Hoffman. I'm just trying to psych myself up, I'm not gonna die for a third time in a row. I just can't be arsed, like, seriously. This video is getting a bit longer than I hoped it would, but I don't mind. I'm enjoying this so much. I could play this all fucking day. Why is my Snapchat fucking blowing up? Why now? Why not early? I'm in the middle of a fucking video. Ooh, I'm gonna draw a card.
Hit me.
I don't really want that though. Oh, I want that. Do you know what? I'm gonna stay.
Please say
I won this. Please say please. Please, I gotta win. Please.
It's a draw.
Oh my god.
Get that round. Let's go again.
Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Well, you're dead now, so I'm gonna be honest, it doesn't matter about your family. I'm sorry, you're dead. That's pretty good, actually. This video is gonna be longer than the bedroom DLC one. I did the bedroom DLC like a few days ago, or like yesterday or something. This video is gonna be longer. I was not expecting that. You know what? Oh my god. Increase the bet. Your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card is on the table. I'm gonna stay. This video is gonna be longer than my last one. What? Oh no!
Give me another.
I don't think he's got good cards. I don't think he has. So I'm gonna stay.
I'm not gonna risk it.
I'll stay.
Plus, I'm in a position to risk it. I've got time.
Clancy!
Yes, I won. Wait, what? Oh my god, I thought I already won. Oh my god. 4 card. Draw the 4th card. If it is no longer in the deck, nothing happens. To be honest, no, my luck, it won't be in the deck because none of the trump cards I draw are ever in the fucking deck.
No. Glass is gonna beat me. What can I do?
You can't give up now.
There must be something I can do.
No, there's not really.
Oh yeah, I guess I'll use this.
Oh my god, no! No! No!
This can't be happening.
This can't be happening.
Hit me.
Oh. Oh my god, for fuck's sake. Return the last fake. Yes. Oh no.
Hit me.
What?
Hit me.
No. Do opponent do you said that?
Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
Son of a! Girls die. In a ring.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god.
Fuck! Just wait a second!
No, I just can't be arsed anymore. What the fuck is this? What is this?
No.
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my, do you know what? Like I said before, this is so fun. I'm just going to keep playing it till I win. Do you know what? Fuck you, Hoffman. You're dead. I'm not going to lose. I refuse to give up against a guy who's already dead. You're pretty much a puppet. I'm not going to lose to a puppet because you're getting the strings pulled right now, literally.
Oh, what the fuck now?
Oh my god. Yeah, I know. I've been through this before. No. Yeah, I've been through this before.
We got the distance left to Hoffman.
Ah, I think that.
And Clancy, this is how far to you.
Yeah, that's cool, but can you just fuck off this?
This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like.
Yep, I know, it's the last massage I've had.
It's the last massage you're ever gonna get.
Yep, I get it. Okay, I've seen this like 4 times now.
Enjoying this, you prick!
Like I said, don't call him a prick. Okay, I'm just...
Hit me.
Okay, just hit me. Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Give me another.
Your opponent. Return the last face-up card your opponent drew to the deck. Oh, I don't have anything. I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Oh, well, I don't have a choice, so I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Come on, Hoffman. Hoffman, you're already dead. Why the fuck do I have to play against Hoffman? I don't. What the hell?
I'm gonna stay.
I feel like he went over. No way. That's awesome. Thank you so much for doing that.
I'll stay.
That was helpful. That was. Do you know what? I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's see those cards.
Please let me win this. Please. Draw! Oh, you fucking.
Hit that round. Let's go again.
Oh my god, I just can't, please. Please just let me win a game. Love the enemy, your opponent draws the best possible card for them. Wait, your opponent... Well, I don't want that. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait. Oh.
I'll stay. Clancy, don't give up! Stop being selfish, you die already!
How am I being selfish by not dying?
Hit me.
What? No, my God. I think, please let me win this. I'm going to stay. I'm going to stay.
I'm going to stay.
Oh, please, 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 please.
Hoffman!
Oh, fuck off.
No.
Just fuck off. Like, yep, if I lose again, I'm going to die.
Anyway. My wife and daughter.
Yeah, you're already dead. It doesn't matter. Your opponent's bet is increases by 2 while the card is on the table. I've already won. Why do I have to play? Do you know what? I thought like, I was good. I thought I was pretty good at this until he started like changing the rules and shit. Fuck you. Yeah. Okay. Wait a minute. 5 card. I do not need a 5 card right now. I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Remove the last trump card your opponent placed on the table.
Give me another.
Okay, then that just sucks dick. Why the fuck did you do that? Why did you do that? Why? He's got 12. It's like a dick. I'm staying.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay. Return the last face-up card. Okay. Oh, what the? Okay, you know what? That's not that bad. That's not too bad. How about you give me an 8 now? Give me like a nice 8. Give me a nice 8. That's not too bad, actually. Alright, okay, you know what? Now I'm gonna use my 5 card. Okay, yeah, I'm staying.
I'm gonna stay.
Yep, alright, showdown. He went over by 2. I've still got to win 2 more times to beat him. 4 card, thank you. That's actually a decent card, thank you. That's actually a good trump card, thank you so much. What the hell? I'm already on that. Oh,
you didn't really think you could win my game, did you?
I'm stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's see those cards.
Oh, part of me thinks I shouldn't have done that.
It's a
draw. My God.
Get that round.
Oh,
let's
my
go
God,
again.
Why? Just let me win. Just let me win, please. Oh, hello. Return the face up. Oh, that's good. I need that. That's if I fuck up now with my cards, then I can just use that because that will save me. It will save me.
Give me
Do you know what? I'm gonna be risky and I'm gonna draw another one because I have the ability to take it back.
Hit me.
Don't give me anything big. For fuck's sake. Oh no, okay, I'm gonna have to use this. Okay, that's I'm happy now.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Please.
Clancy!
Woo! I did it! Oh, last round. Come on. Let me win. Oh, yep, I've seen this before. Remove the face-up card, your opponent. No, I don't really need that. I don't need that.
Oh no! Clancy's gonna beat me! What can I do?
You can die. No, you're already dead.
I can't give up now. There must be something I can do.
No, don't bring out that card again. Don't do it. Don't do it.
I guess I'll use this.
You're such a fucking cheater. You're such a cheater. Lucas, you're such a dickhead. And you're going. Oh my god. You. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This can't be happening.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Huh? Oh. Oh fuck.
Hit me.
Nope, okay. Can I use that?
Hit me.
Okay, I'm staying.
I'm gonna stay.
Son of a...
Haha, suck a dick. Please, please, please. Please, please. Oh my god! That's it. I can't play this again.
Just wait! Just wait a second!
No, no, no.
Oh my god, no!
Oh my god.
I'm just losing my shit. For fuck's sake. Hoffman's dead and he's still beating me. I look like a knobhead. Like, what the hell? Do you know what? I gotta admit, I'm really enjoying this though. this is proper fun. I might make this like a weekly thing on my channel. I might do a weekly Blackjack on Resident Evil 7.
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saw.
Oh. Yeah, I know. No, stop it. Can I skip this? I've seen this like 7 times, and I've died like 7 times.
This is how far to you.
Oh, ha. God damn it! I just fuck.
Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like.
What a lovely massage! Wow.
This is the last massage you're ever gonna get.
Oh, that sounds nice.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Yeah. Your opponent's bet increased by 2 while this guy is on the fuck's sake. Wait, did I get that one? Oh, I don't need that. Oh, I'm gonna get another one.
Hit me.
I need another one.
Give me another.
I'm gonna get another
hit
one.
Hit me.
Don't actually hit me. Oh! 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 Draw a card. That one. Woo! Stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Please. What? Wait, what? Oh no. What, wait, why does he get them really cool cards? I don't get any good cards. Fuck you, Hoffman.
I'm gonna stay.
No. I fuck you, Lucas. Cards. Hoffman's already dead, so I'm gonna blame Lucas for this.
It's a draw! A draw? Forget that round. Let's go again.
I fucking can't be arsed. I just can't be arsed. I just want to check my Snapchat. There's so many people messaging me, and I can't because I want to finish this video. Your opponent draws the best possible card for them. No, I'm not using that shit. Why would I want to love my enemy?
Give me another.
Where the fuck could I want to love my enemy? I don't understand.
That. Stop it.
Hit me.
That shut you up, didn't it, bitch? Oh, I'm gonna use. You know what? I know exactly what I'm gonna use. I know what I'm gonna. I'm gonna know what I'm gonna use. Please, if he has a six, then I've already lost. So, five card. If he has a six, then I've already lost. So I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
What is wrong with you?
Hit me.
You dickheads. No, that's not good enough. Do you know what? I want you to give me a nine. Give me a nine. Oh, no, okay, or just give me a four. This isn't good enough.
I need more.
Oh my god. And my phone's going off now.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Oh my god. Oh, I don't have anything I can do. I don't. Oh my god, geez, fuck's sake. You trump cards on the table. I don't have a choice.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Oh my god. I think he's got a high card. I think that I might be okay. I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
No, stay. Please stay.
I'll stay.
Yes. Oh, please. Please let me win. Oh, I beg of you.
Hoffman!
Do you know what? I just can't be asked anymore. I just don't
you
care
anymore. You are my kid anyway. Think of my wife and daughter.
Think of my patience. Think of my fucking patience. Oh my god, I just want to win this. If I. Do you know what, guys? If I lose this game, then that's probably going to be it. I don't know what else I can do after this game.
Hit me.
I don't know. Oh.
Give me another.
Shall I risk it? What cards have I got? I've got a five card. But it's too high. Oh, it got discarded anyway. What
the fuck?
Please give me like a five. Fuck off. What the hell?
Give me another.
Oh my god. Oh, I've lost. I've lost. I've lost. I just can't do it.
Hoffman!
I just can't be honest, Hoffman. Oh, I'm not dead yet. Please. Return the face-up card you drew to the deck. Oh, okay. Hoffman.
Give me,
do you know what? Lucas, you are a cunt. I'm sorry. I'm going to be real honest right now. I don't care anymore.
I'm going to win.
I'm not going to die. I'm staying, bitch.
I'm going to stay.
If you put that 24 out, if you put that... Oh my god, I just thought I don't even know. No. Oh, I used the wrong card. Oh my god, I used the wrong card. Oh my god, I just. If anyone knows a nearby bridge I can jump off, please leave it in the fucking comment section.
Hit me.
I feel like I'm gonna win. Do you know what? I'm gonna have to stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Please.
Hoffman!
Nah, not this.
Wait a second!
Oh, shall I? Do you know? Shall I keep playing or shall I leave? Shall I even bother? This video is over a fucking hour. You know what? I just can't do it. This video has been interesting. This video is going to take a long time to download. It's over an hour. I don't usually upload video. I've never uploaded a video over an hour. At least for me, this video is currently over an hour. I don't know whether it will be on YouTube. Hopefully YouTube doesn't mess with me. Do you know what? Because this video is just getting too long. If you guys want me to try again, please leave a comment in the comment section telling me whether you would like me to have another go at this game of Blackjack 21. Oof, god damn, that took a lot out of me. That was so cool though. That was fun. That was really fun. So if you I'm sorry, the video is just getting too long at this point. If you guys want me to play another game of 21, then leave a comment in the comment section telling me feedback. Give me some feedback. Tell me whether you enjoyed it. Tell me whether you want me to play this again. And if you want me to play it again, I will probably play it again because I quite enjoyed it. You know. As always, so like if you enjoyed this video. If you're enjoying the content you're currently seeing or any other content that you've ever seen by me, then please subscribe. It would be very much appreciated. I will see you guys in the next video. And as always, bala bing.